Anyway, Jonathan. I'm just thankful I've still got cell phone reception. Jonathan.